And then my nephew, David Raylanew, he was sassing me yesterday, texted me and said, I know it wasn't a coincidence that you put a live grenade in Freddy's pajama bottoms. And I'm like, oh my God, I had no idea. So I sassed him back. And I'm like, I will come after you. Because at the end of the day, I love it when my nephew gets sassy with me because I can put them in any horrible predicament I choose. Oh, it's right there. Huge jerk.